What the hell is this? Don't like it. I shit myself when I seen that then. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I don't know if I'm cut out for this game. Oh god, I've seen that dog. It's like, nah. Not good. Title screen. Is it even meant to be that scary again? Well, actually, no, it is, isn't it? Bad nightmares and shit. Oh, God. Turn the friggin' volume down on me. If I can, go down. Oh, I got. Plugged in there, isn't it? Ah, screw it. I'll let it be loud. Right, I died last time, didn't I? Hey!
Hello, good hunter.
Thought you were a doll.
I am a doll.
Oh, you are.
Here in this dream to look after you.
Dream?
Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood. And I will channel them into your strength.
Oh, you're the level up thing.
You will hunt beasts. And I will be here for you. To embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
I got killed.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Oh, aye. Well, I can't really do anything anyway.
Farewell, good hunter. Really.
Well, actually,
may
no.
May you find your worth in the waking world.
No, I want to talk to you.
What is it you did?
I want to talk. Give
did
me info.
Speak with German?
Who's
he
that?
Was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them.
But the
he
old
is
guy.
Obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose.
Oh, the door's open.
Ah, the little ones. Inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself. Worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet?
Very sweet.
Ah. They speak.
Alright.
Farewell, good hunter.
What have you got for me, little
May
ones?
You find your
Shut up. Silencing blank. Oh, okay. Or I had to go on a bloody another quest to go and ring a bloody bell then. Dark Souls all over again. It's not dudes in here though. Dude in the wheelchair, there he is. Is he gonna sell me stuff, I wonder? Ooh. Okay. That's where I store shit.
Aha! You must be the new hunter.
You left me, you prick.
Welcome to the hunter's
dream.
Maybe.
No, it's not him, is it?
This will be your home. For now.
Why wasn't this open last time?
I am... German. Friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good.
I like him.
You know, It's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. Mm-hmm. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you. This was once
you're a dirty old man, aren't you? I know what you're talking about. You see this cheerful in the dream. Halt the source of this spreading scourge of beasts, lest the night carry on forever. Okay. Ooh, Witcher. Balls of fire. Okay. Where's the durability? I'm not, is it all good? Doesn't matter, does it? Because I've got no souls.
I'm a ginger.
I'm wreaking havoc. Oh shit. Aha. Okay, I get this a lot more now. Lost all those bloody souls. Blood even, whatever. They're called souls, screw it. Just check around here. Why would it be me? Okay, no, I'm not doing it. Switch weapon. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, well, it's a good job I did that then. That might come in handy. Take your time. You know, this is too loud. Oh, wrong button. Okay. That's better. It's nowhere near as loud now. You can just enter in the friggin' whale just scaring. I feel as though it's not laughing yet. Let's test it out. Loud enough. Oh. There we go. That's a bloody spot of fire as well. this way, wasn't it? I'd kill them. I'm here. Come get me. I'm thinking should I go that way again and try and get my souls back, but I'm pretty sure I need to level up, otherwise I'm just going to get my ass kicked again by that guy. So it won't really matter if I lose those sort of blood. So makes me think I should try and go this way and get my ass kicked by him. Souls, I think, is that enough space? Not really. You block that. You can't block that.
Oh my god.
That range.
Oh, that range! Sorry!
He was hard as fuck. He had way too much range. Well, this is Bloodborne, isn't it? This is Dark Souls, this is Bloodborne. I don't think I died much in Dark Souls 2 though. Like for the first few hours, I was pretty good. Died 3 times on this one. It's because I'm a waste of skin, isn't it? Oh, you.